All right, ladies and gentlemen, citizens of the Empire, welcome back to Uncharted Remastered. Drake's Fortune Remastered. It's not like Mass Effect. But how you doing today? I hope you're doing all right. Let's try to do it, not die. Let's see if I can get back in the hang of it. Who's shooting at me? Oh shit. Oh yeah, I was supposed to go this way. Where you at there, buddy? I can't see a damn thing. Get on the court. Okay, I guess that's not gonna work. There we go. Okay. Really? Okay, the grenade was gonna get me anyway. I might be able to okay. Okay, this might actually work. You gain health? A couple of times. There we go. None of those grenade shenanigans. Okay, let's see if we can figure out where to go. I imagine a lot of climbing. Nope, there's nothing there. Can I maybe start from here? What's this? That's a revolver. And there we go. That might do it. You just pull up. Come on, there we go. There we go. I Oh god, I hate platforming. I hate it so much. And let me get. Yep, saw it coming. Okay. Sir, how many times can you get shot in the neck and live? Come on. Oh shit, that was the wrong one. Oh no 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 no.
You're finished.
Get him? There we go. That's what I needed.
Whoa!
Oh shit. Almost had it. Damn it. He's dead. There we go.
Oh, no.
And I think we're pretty clear. Uh-oh, some shinies over here. Who did that? Okay, so what? We came for Owen here. No. Can't go up. So, maybe, oh, okay, can I jump to... Can't grab that at all. Okay, so what do I need to jump to? I can't swing. This is the only thing that I can really get to. I can't actually climb on this. That's too far. That's not doing anything. Is this a chain? Yes, that's a chain, thank God. Please, for the love of God, catch it. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Pull up, pull up, pull up. So can I... Yeah, let's go this way, then that way. Pull up. Oh, thank God. I hate it so much. And that's why. I just hit the wall, didn't I? Oh, shit. Over once again. There we go. Ah, no. Okay. Thank Christ. Oh God!
He's over there!
I thought I saw a shadow move. Dick. Elena's down here. Let's go let her in. I know where to let her in. Is there like a... Ah!
Stand back! Alright. Let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
These must be all the old ship manifests.
Oh.
Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kinda gives me the creeps.
Huh. That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. Guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto.
Okay, are we back? I don't know what was cut out of that. I hate when that happens. How are you not dead yet? Jesus Christ.
That
You gonna give me some cover? Enough of that, please!
Like we missed our chance.
No, there it is, on the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay, what are you up to?
Nothing. I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
Okay. Right hand to God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Wait, what was I supposed to do? Oh.
This now. Wait, that's not one of Eddie's.
Hey, we've got him. I see him. No.
Thank you. go, we're good. His ammo. Who's left? Good. Here's the boat.
Get this all on the boat now.
Hey!
Let's go!
How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate!
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget the stuff on the dock.
Hello. He's alive.
Huh.
I don't know, Nate. I mean, how much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know.
We got to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, it seems weird. But no, Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Yeah, okay, well... Let's just straight up save here. Yep. Okay, ladies, gentlemen, citizens of the Empire, thank you so very much for joining me. If you're on YouTube, please like, comment, subscribe, and Twitch, drop me a follow if you haven't already, and I will see you all next time with more Uncharted 1.